Hi. In this video, we're going to learn how to join the Teams meeting link both on your computer and on your phone. We'll start with your computer. You're going to start by clicking on the link that was either sent to you by the principal or was included in your Schoology course. And you'll come to a page that looks something like this. And you can decide if you want to open this in Teams if you have the Teams app. Otherwise, you can go ahead and cancel this and say continue on the browser. Once you continue on the browser, you're going to get a pop-up here, and you can go ahead and allow these settings. And you will now be prompted to join as a guest. So you can go ahead and enter your name and decide whether or not you want to join with your microphone on or off. It's a good practice to join with your microphone off so you don't come in with any loud background noise. We'll go ahead and click join now. Once you are brought into the meeting, you can access different items to interact with those in the meeting. If you'd like to turn your microphone on or off, you can use this icon here. And if you'd like to access the chat, you can go ahead and click here to access the chat and type out a message to the people in the meeting. The other way that you can join the meeting is via phone. You'll go ahead and click on the link on your phone, and it will try to start the Teams app on your phone. If you already have the Teams app, you can choose to start the Teams app. Otherwise, click on download the app and follow the steps to download the Teams app. Once you have the app installed, go ahead and click on the link again. And the app will start. Go ahead and click on Join Meeting and enter your name to join as a guest. Once you've entered your name, click Join Meeting and allow the audio. You are now in the meeting. You can use the microphone icon to mute and unmute. When you are done with the meeting, you can use the red hang up button to end the meeting and leave the call. Thank you for watching this quick video on how to join Microsoft Teams meetings both on your computer and on your phone.